Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Another sad news for Varun Dhawan. Bollywood actor Varun Dhawan is currently going through a very hard time regarding his health. Recently, his movie Coolie No. 1 would get released on OTT platform Amazon Prime on 25th of December. The actor was busy and promotions for the movie which has stopped now for his health condition. Not only this, the actor has also started shooting for his upcoming movie Jug Jug Jiyo. But unfortunately, the shooting has come to a halt because of the pandemic. Well, recently the news broke out that Varun Dhawan has tested positive for the COVID-19. Not only Varun, two other main person of the movie, actress Neetu Kapoor and director Raj Mehta, has also tested positive with the virus. The shooting of the movie has totally on a standstill currently and looks like it would not resume anytime sooner because another sad news has come. Recently, a news has come that Varun Dhawan's co-actor for Jug Jug Jiyo, Manish Paul, has tested positive with the virus. Yes, after the report of Varun Dhawan, every other member of the Jug Jug Jiyo team underwent the COVID-19 test. And recently, the news came that Manish Paul has also tested positive with the virus. Manish Paul was shooting in Chandigarh and recently returned to Mumbai. Reports are suggesting that after returning to Mumbai, Manish started to feel feverish, which is why he took the test. Another actor, Anil Kapoor, who is also part of Jug Jug Jiyo, has fortunately tested negative. Kiara Advani and Prajakta Kohli also underwent the test and fortunately, they too tested negative of COVID-19. We wish the speedy recovery of the actors and hope they resume the filming soon. Share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates from Bollywood.